Breakfast is at 7. Tomorrow will be eggs, toast, grapefruit, orange juice, and tea. Service stops at 11. Tomorrow is borscht with oyster crackers.
Tor's in the wellness center, isn't he?
No, he's... Well, yes, but you really shouldn't go in there right now.
I'm gonna need you to unlock the door. This is FBI business.
It's just... There's some things that, Yes, okay, I'll let you in.
Thank you, Rose.
Watch out for puddles. You can hurt yourself in the dark.
Right. Thanks. That lady is a walking red flag.
It's Saga Anderson! He's hurt pretty bad, but he tore off his bandages. Why? Tor was here. Odin said Tor needs help, but from what? Is he turning into a Taken? must be locked from the other side. Come on. An electric lock. Looks like it's controlled remotely. This door needs a knob. A security computer. Day, then month. He uses European formatting. The Koskala brothers aren't just in the cult. They're its damn leaders. Needs a password. And a warrant, technically. But hey, desperate times. There's Tor. And he's out of his mind. Need to get to him. And the doors are open. Need to catch up with Tor. This must have been Tor's.
What was that? Where did Tor go?
What on earth do you mean, Saga? Tor is resting in the wellness center. Remember?
What? We both saw him go into the pond.
Okay.
Are you fucking with me, or is this a story again?
Now. Let's cool it with the language.
She's clearly lying to me. Why? Doesn't look right. Okay. Oh. Figured all this out already. So this goes here, and that goes there. Tor disappeared into the pond. It's another overlap. Has to be. How do I get inside? Rose watched Tor go into the pond. Why is she lying to me?
The secret mission for Alan's number one fan. The hero will say Wake has returned. We're all characters in his story. Gee whiz.
I'm not his fucking character. But I can use that phrase to make Rose stop lying to me. Wake has returned. Cynthia took Tor. What happened to her?
When the darkness touches your head, your bookshelf gets shuffled. I put her lamp in the shoebox. What do you call a lamp lady without her lamp?
Is Rose talking about Cynthia or herself? Or both?
find the key. Must be locked from the other side.